Hey you guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are all safe and at home quarantining and making the most of this time doing all those things that you've been wanting to do. Me, being myself, I'm not a big fan of cooking, but this quarantine has made me a super duper chef and I wanted to share all my cooking secrets with you guys. So one of my most requested videos on Instagram and YouTube have been to come up with my cooking videos, whatever dishes I'm making at home during this period. And I thought, let me drop my inhibitions and share my cooking secrets with you guys. So I'm not a very big fan of cooking, neither am I a very big fan of Indian cooking. If at all, I love making Italian, continental, and snacks and starters, Chinese, stuff like that. So today I'm going to be sharing my video on fusilli pasta in vegetable sauce, which is basically pasta in white sauce. Now this is a very easy recipe that I have made. I have come across this recipe, I browsed online, and then I made my own recipe because I love tweaking things as per my tastes and preferences, and I never go back to the book. So I'm sure a lot of you do the same. So there is no rule book involved. You can feel free to choose your variations and choose your vegetables, etc. But the key ingredients in this dish are, of course, the white sauce or the vegetable sauce. And this is a evergreen sauce. I mean, you can use it in anything and everything that you want, especially Italian and continental cooking. So I use white sauce even in Maggi. Yes guys, I have made white sauce Maggi as well, and I'm sure you will be sharing the recipe with you guys. So I have used everything that was available at home because there aren't too many things available at home, like fancy things available at home right now, because of course we can't keep going out to shop. So whatever was available at home, I've used that and I've tried my best, and the taste was amazing. Like everybody at home went gaga, and it was my first time at the white sauce pasta. So anyways, so let's not waste further time and let's get into the video. White sauce pasta guys, and it tasted amazing. I hope you guys try out this recipe and definitely tag me whenever you make this pasta and white sauce. Tag me on Instagram, my handle is mentioned, as well as you can DM me your recipes and I'll definitely reshare them. I am going to come up with a lot of cooking videos for you guys. If you have any questions regarding this particular video, feel free to DM me in my Instagram account. And definitely subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press the bell button so that you get notifications whenever I post a video. And please like and share my video. Love you guys. Until then, next time.